Sailing is a precise sport. It's a game of margins. The ocean always rules. As a competitive sailor, I've got absolute respect for the ocean. It's an extension of my life. I just wouldn't work for a company that didn't try to take care of the environment. My name's Angus. I've been a salmon farmer with Huon Aquaculture for the last 6 years. My role at Huon is the general manager of I-10 projects. We get criticised for putting more feed into the water than we need to and just raining pellets down. It's sort of nonsensical, really. The AI feeding system that we use is able to track the feed pellets through the water column. If the fish aren't feeding, then we're able to automatically turn down the feed rates. Just like sailing, with salmon farming, we also have to be very precise about how we are treating our fish. We, A, want to look after the environment, but B, feed is the single biggest cost to the business. And so, you know, we are genuinely trying to do the right thing. There has to be a balance between the protein needs of the people across the globe and how we're going to produce that fish protein. Everybody has a right to their opinion, but there's a lot of misinformation that's out there. It would be nice for the antis to take a bit more time and to become more informed about the industry.
Come see for yourself.